In the Billroth I operation, the distal stomach is anastomosed directly to the duodenum, end to end.